We would record on the way to a gig. We'd spend like 3 hours. Don was very cheap with our money. And we'd go to IBC Studios and we'd cut the A-side. And because that's all he wanted was singles. We were a singles band. And then Steve would cut the vocal. And then if there was a guitar solo, we'd do that. If it's an organ or piano, I'd do that. Backing vocals, we'd go and do that. We're done. And Don, our thief, I mean our manager, I mean our thief, said, okay, B-side. We didn't have any B-sides. We eventually wrote and played 3 instrumentals on B-sides because we didn't have songs. And people sometimes ask me to play it. I said, is it possible? We just played it once. It's a jam, you know. So, but one day, this was the day Ronnie and Steve had Get Yourself Together. And I'm going to play it for you now. But, normally that would be Kenny Jones and Ronnie Lane and Steve Barrett and me, or Conrad Shkrum and Scrappy Judd Newcomb, neither of which is here. So John is going to offer the drums just to help me get into it.
Big shoes to fill.
I know. Yeah. Get Yourself Together. And Ronnie Lane was, he couldn't play those lines the way Ronnie Lane did, and it was a sad old time, but Ronnie was never sad. He made great, great music after he left the Faces, as well as during the Faces and Small Faces. We actually have an album of his songs called Spiritual Boy, an appreciation of Ronnie Lane, and this one, and that one is on it, I think, yeah, I believe so, and a couple of others, and a few others. This is Glad and Sorry. Oh. Originally sung by Ronnie, the two Ronnies, Ronnie Corbett and Ronnie Barker, no, these comedians, Ronnie Lane and Ronnie Wood. Neither one's here tonight, but we've got John Oliver Thomas. Sound. It's just a fake piano. kindly for thinking of me. If I'm not smiling, I'm just thinking. Tumultuous. You might not want an encore, and then we're fucked. We're standing there going,
the last time we're in the back room just waiting and everybody's gone home.
Sad truth. Imagine the Stones, they go off and everyone like, thanks God, we've got it all on our iPhones, good night. Fireworks and everything, and they're waiting. Damn. Jumping Jack Flash. So we're gonna play two more songs. Then all the ladies are going to get their tits out, and all the men are going to throw $100 bills. And then, of course, we'll do the encore. Yeah. Scarves, yeah.
Which now you know is Jumping Jack Flash.
Yeah. So, as there's not going to be. So, we will do the encore. We will, and then that's it. Then we'll be drinking, and I'll come over here and meet and greet and say hi and have a drink with you. That's going to be my favourite part of it. From that. A song called Warm Rain. It's on our live album and Best of British. Originally it was on Best of British. Warm Rain.